Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hello guys, welcome back to my InfoZone channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to fix this error. This page is not available and the error is this in Google Chrome in Windows 10. I am going to show you the best method for solve this problem. So first one, the flush DNS, and second one, renew IP. For this, press Windows plus R and type this ipconfig space /flushdns and hit enter. So now minimize this and press Windows plus R and type the cmd and hit enter on your keyboard. Okay, so now type the ipconfig space /// and /flushdns and hit enter on your keyboard. So you can see here successfully flushed the DNS resolved caches. So okay, and next one, you renew the IP. Okay, I have already opened this command option. So type this ipconfig space /release and hit enter, and second one is ipconfig space /// and renew. So type this ipconfig space /// and release and hit enter. Okay, and next one is ipconfig space /// renew and hit enter on your keyboard and wait. Okay, so now close this and restart your system and open the Google Chrome and try to search. Hopefully it will be fix your problem. So thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.